So in this question, the two values given are capital H is equals to 0.48 meter.